Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. My videos for today guys is all about how to cut the thick grass in slow motion. Okay guys, ito ang aking trabahuin ngayon. Thick grass, makapal itong damo. So ipakita ko muna sa inyo guys, ganito yan. This is what I'm cutting today. This is the thick grass slow motion. Ganito muna, hindi muna slow motion ha, kasi para mano guys. Okay. Okay guys, this is the way we cut the thick grass here in the Philippines using brush cutter, weed eater. Iba-iba itong pangalan guys. String trimmer. Ganito yan. Ganito ang pagputol ng damo guys. Ng makapal na damo. Using grass cutter machine weed eater. Guys, when you cut the thick grass guys, you will adjust the nylon trimmer guys into short so that the brush cutter machine weed eater, it will run very strong, so you can cut the grass very easy. Kasi guys, kung makapal lang damo ang putulin natin tapos hindi pababaan yung nylon, hindi malakas yung takbo ng machine. So kailangan mababa lang yung nylon trimmer para malakas yung machine umikot. Pagkatapos, yung damo madali lang maputol sa kanya. So yun ang isang technique guys. Guys, sana mag-likes kayo sa... Kung nagustuhan niyo itong video ko, sana mag-like kayo. At guys, sana mag-subscribe din kayo sa YouTube channel ko. Pag-subscribe niyo guys, alam niyo ba, napakalaking tulong yon sa YouTube channel ko. At sana naman, mag-subscribe din kayo guys. Cutting the thick grass guys, you need to have, it's better if you have the very heavy duty brush cutter with ether machine so that you can cut easy to the thick grass. Ganun guys, kailangan mas maganda kung malakas yung machine. Pero kung hindi malakas yung machine nyo, i-adjust nyo lang yung nylon guys para malakas din siya. Kasi may ano din yan guys, may tamang sukat din yan para kung paano ang nylon, para paano na malakas siya umikot. So darating din tayo noon kung paano. Yan guys. This is how to cut the thick grass using a brush cutter machine with ether, with walker. Ganun yan, string, using string trimmer. And guys, this is the actual quality that I give to my customer. Every video that I show you to you, this is the actual quality. This is the reason guys why we need to have a very clean carburetor so that we can pull the throttle of the brush cutter machine so that it will run very very strong. If you will adjust the nylon trimmer into short, the weed eater machine will run very very strong, so they can cut the thick grass easily. Guys, marami palang salamat sa mga bago kong subscriber at saka naman sa nauna kong mga subscriber at saka sa mga viewer ko guys, sa mga bago at sa mga naunang viewer. Maraming salamat sa suporta niyo sa akin. I hope that the Lord God will bless you guys. Sana naman sa mga panahon na ito, manalangin ang Panginoon para sa atin lahat. Guys, mayroon akong isang ituturin sa inyo. Yung nylon trimmer ko, guys, nakita nyo sa tubo, guys, sa unahan. Doon nyo itali yun, guys, para sa pag palit ng nylon trimmer, madali lang yon ang pagkuha. Yun ang ginagawa ko, guys. Sana naman, guys, itong video na ito makatulong ito sa inyo kahit kaunti lang. God bless sa inyo, guys.